At Around the Mountain Pediatric Dentistry, we are here to take care of the kids' oral health needs. The first thing every kid sees when they walk through our door is that there's a big daddy door and mommy door, and there's a little door just for them. Then they come on in and they have fun and they see that it looks like a playground. One of the things that we stress as pediatric dentists is how important it is to see your child early. And early means age one. That's when teeth start to come in. We develop our relationships with our children and with our parents. So with every visit, the doctors will speak to every single parent. And that's really important because you really need to know why your child is here. So how did they get that cavity? So we talk to them about how that happened and how you can prevent it in the future. We're here for you to provide the information that you need. So at Around the Mountain Pediatric Dentistry, you can treat us as your instruction manual.